This video will show you how to be a champion of safety and use the safety checklist to inspect commercial door operator and entrapment protection device installations. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Please consult the manual for complete instructions and safety information. Commercial door safety is not only important for commercial facility managers, employees, and customers, but also for the installer and anyone servicing the commercial door and operator. LiftMaster is committed to safety. That's why we've invested in the national Don't Chance It, Check It Commercial Door Operator Safety Program to help keep customers and installers safe and informed. Using the safety checklist for every installation helps ensure safe commercial door operator systems are evaluated, installed, and maintained in accordance with the UL 325 standard. The International Building Code, IBC, and International Fire Code, IFC, also require commercial door installations to comply with the UL 325 standard. This standard defines an installation as a door operator or system intended for vehicular traffic and/or securing entrances or exits to commercial or industrial building areas. Some examples include firehouses, automotive sales and service, warehouses, municipalities, and manufacturers. This includes, but is not limited to, sliding, sectional, and rolling door systems. Doors used to secure storefronts and intended for pedestrian use, but usually operated only at the start and end of the business day, are included. LiftMaster commercial door operators are not for use in residential applications. The commercial doors depicted in this video are intended to represent common commercial door applications, but may not represent all commercial doors and commercial door types. Begin by verifying that the installed commercial door operator is approved to current UL 325 requirements. LiftMaster operators manufactured since August 29, 2010 meet current UL 325 requirements for monitored entrapment protection and bear the UL listing mark. Warning placards must be securely mounted where they are visible in the area of the door. A faded warning placard should be replaced. Control stations must be in the line of sight of a moving door and be mounted a minimum of 5 feet above the floor, out of the reach of children. Operators installed below 8 feet must have a cover or guard installed to protect and guard exposure to moving parts and electronics. In commercial door installations, the area where the door closes poses an entrapment risk. If the commercial door operator was manufactured on August 29, 2010 or later, it requires one of two options for protecting the entrapment risk. Either limit remote controls to open the door only, and configure the operator to require constant pressure to close, or provide an external entrapment protection device, such as a monitored photoelectric sensor or a monitored edge sensor. If monitored photoelectric sensors are chosen, check that they are installed no more than 6 inches off the floor. You should also test the photoelectric sensors by placing an object that is taller than 6 inches in the path of the photoelectric beam between the sensors. The door should not move in the downward direction. If neither of the above options are installed, inform the property owners or managers this system is not in compliance to the current UL 325 standards and needs to be updated immediately. Operators manufactured August 28, 2010 or earlier must have been provided with one of the following options for entrapment protection: constant pressure to close and reverse, or a properly installed reversing edge, or a 3-button control station that does not incorporate an automatic closing device, has a warning placard installed, has instructions stressing the need to mount the warning placard near the control station, and is permanently marked adjacent to the wiring compartment that the control station is to be located within sight of the door, and the door is only then controlled by the 3-button control station. If such an operator does incorporate a remote control or timer to close, it is required to have either photoelectric sensors or an edge sensor installed. If such an operator does incorporate an automatic closing device and does not have either photoelectric sensors or an edge sensor installed, then the system is not in compliance with pre-August 29, 2010 UL 325 standards. Inform the property owners or managers of this violation and that the system needs to be updated immediately. Let's inspect the condition of the commercial door operator. Look for the operator to have intact wiring, an enclosure cover to protect all electronics, and properly functioning emergency disconnects, hoist chains, and manual releases. Problem areas should be serviced appropriately. Check for the following in sectional commercial door installations. Inspect hinges, rollers, track, cables, drums, torsion bars, and springs. Also check for a balanced door that opens smoothly to the fully open position and closes flush to the floor. For rolling and grill commercial door installations, inspect end guides and locks, slats, and the hood. Also check for a balanced door that opens smoothly to the fully open position and closes flush to the floor. For sliding commercial door installations, inspect rollers, track, door panels, and the weather seal. LiftMaster offers a variety of entrapment protection devices for our 2010 and later products. Our monitored CPS UN4, CPS Open4, and CPS RPEN4 are tamper-proof, water-resistant, and come with reflective options. The monitored optical edge system is available for both rolling and sectional doors. It's available in lengths up to 50 feet, can be custom fit, and is NEMA 6 rated for submersion in standing water. In applications such as fire stations and auto dealerships, vehicles may pass the threshold of a door without triggering the monitored photoelectric sensors that are mounted 6 inches from the floor. Our light curtain model LC36A is suggested for use as a secondary protection device. This non-monitored device features 22 crossbeams that produce an invisible curtain of protection with 36 inches of effective height coverage. Review the results of your inspection with the property owners or property manager and provide a copy of the completed safety checklist. A copy should also be stored with any other documentation relating to this site. Proper record retention not only allows you to show proof of inspection, but opens up future service opportunities. You've just learned how to evaluate, build, and maintain safe commercial door and operator installations. Be a champion of safety and make Don't Chance It, Check It a habit every time you visit a site to ensure it meets UL 325 requirements. You're not only protecting your customers, you're also protecting your business.